morning student. Today our topic is my body. Our body has many parts. Our body help us due to different activities like singing, dancing, playing, etc. First, our body has many parts. Our body help us due to different activities like writing, singing, dancing, and playing. Next, our body has two types of organs. Our body has two types of organs. First one, external organs and internal organs. Our body has two types of organs. First one, external organs and internal organs. Now we are going to see external organs. The body part that we can see are called external organs. The body part that we can see called external organs. First, external organs, eyes. Eyes help us to see. Ears help us to hear. And tongue help us to taste. Nose helps to smell. Skin help us to feel. First, our body has two types of organs, external organs and internal organs. External organs, the body part that we can't see are called external organs. First, eyes help us to see, ears help us to hear, tongue help us to taste, nose help to smell, skin help us to feel. Thank you, students.